In honor of Black History Month, the Opie and Anthony Show is honoring black heroes, African-American individuals throughout history, without whom this country would not be the melting pot it is today. Today we honor outspoken activist Kamau Kamban, born Leroy Jefferson, former African college instructor and proprietor of the Blacknificent Bookstore in North Carolina, for his sensitive views on desegregation and unification.
And the one idea is how we are going to exterminate white people, because that, in my estimation, is the only conclusion I have come to. We have to exterminate white people off of the face of the planet to solve this problem.
And remember, kids, the truth is considered hate only for those who hate the truth.
And the only nigga on the planet is the white man and the white woman.
Stay tuned for more icons of black history on the Opie and Anthony Show.